Haven't
she
you
seems
ever,
very fucked up.
Haven't you ever watched a fairy tale before? She's in love with Ethan.
Oh, right, sorry.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
She so looks like Claire.
Leave me alone.
Hello, Claire.
We're getting out of here. Together.
All of this is a play that the fucking Resident Evil people put on.
Chris is gonna walk up and be like, no, you were supposed to kiss her.
Shit! Fuck my sister!
Ethan, your wife is dead. Oh, that's why you killed Mia! Now Ethan is all open.
Oh my god. Just prime for the fucking.
As Claire is. I wish Claire was in this game.
He gave up on Leon.
Leon? No, he's never gonna give up on Leon.
I love that fucking picture.
If Claire and Leon freaking had children, they would start a race of super babies. Mega babies. Remember Mega Babies?
No.
Good.
We still need to watch Boss Baby.
Need to, you say? Interesting phrasing.
What is that?
Is that a bag of ears? No, it's money. Take the screwdriver out of the keyring if you need
Thank
it.
You!
You got it, Bucky.
Now I can go back outside. Truck key. Oh,
yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna take the keyring out of the truck.
Oh, turn it. Turn it, dude. Turn it. What's that? Oh, look at that. Oh, what? Oh.
Oh. It's the screwdriver.
We did it.
I hope those are not consumables.
Nah.
Nah.
There wouldn't be a note for it.
There wouldn't be a note for it.
Get drunk, dude.
Get drunk, dude.
Get ready to drive.
Ready to drive.
How old is this wine?
How old is this wine?
The fuck are you doing?
What are you doing?
Oh, you can't hit me.
You can't hit me.
We could just get through this wall.
Okay.
Oh, Ethan, maybe you can drive the truck through it.
The fire's moving fast.
It's moving a little slow.
I am a shark.
Have we gone a little bit nuts?
A little bit. There's no titties.
Yeah, okay. Let's bust through. Dude, break on through the other side!
Break on through! Break on through!
Oh, shit! I thought I ran her over. Look at this shit-corn bitch-ass freaking shit.
Hit the gas!
I'm hitting the gas.
Hit the gas!
The gas has been hit.
What? Aw, really?
I mean, that's about how it would go. Uh-oh. This car's about to explode. Is she in the car with me?
Yeah. What the fuck? What? Yeah.
Why would... It's dangerous.
Why'd your car turn like that?
Ethan, are you all right?
She looks more like Claire every time I look at her.
It's really bugging me.
There isn't any time.
Let's go up.
Climb the truck.
Let's stop looking and move. This truck would freaking suck.
Ethan's never seen fire before.
Yeah, I guess. He's probably astounded by it. Also, this fire effect looks good even on my, my wig.
Hurry up, bitch!
Come on, you just killed your dad. You're ready for anything.
Fucking sweater. Take this shit off, it's too hot.
I should probably have left the truck so that the fire couldn't follow us.
Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
Turn around, she's on her knees.
Just turn around, slap her.
You too. Once we get out of here.
I hope your family's safe. Yeah, me too.
Oh.
Fuck your family,
I just saw
though.
You kill your dad.
Yeah. Wrap that shit around your face! I guess it's too much work for the model.
Yeah, maybe.
There. That's our way out.
Thanks, Ethan. Just go!
You want to go on ahead of me? Take the shotgun?
No, just stop all the monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. Trying to save us.
If you say that, then you'll start to believe it. Then it'll be true.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while your father...
Wow. You didn't do a good job.
This guy's pretty resilient.
Not anymore.
Did we rescue this bitch just for her to go with him?
Father.
No, girl!
You that's what you get.
I don't give a fuck.
I
Bye!
Don't care.
No! Bye, why are you getting farther away?
But my father.
Ethan, go!
Okay.
Wow, you were a waste of fucking time.
I'm really glad you almost got me killed.
Reach for me.
Damn, bitch.
Goodbye.
Bye.
They better not pull some shit that was like, he did the right thing by like trying to save her regardless.
Dying on me.
Ethan, you have the worst dialogue I've ever fucking heard.
Also, if he's like, if that fire is that big and he's looking down into it, that shit is burning his eyeballs.
He has no eyebrows anymore. Why me?
Why is it always me? Why does every bad thing happen to me? Honestly, he is kind of...
He's stupid.
Well, he didn't ask for this.
No!
He didn't ask for this.
But I think by now, he, like, I think, yeah, with I how think paranoid now, and shit he was, why is he acting so unprepared?
This place has gone mad.
Why the fuck is this happening again?
There we
Careful,
go.
Careful, you're wait. Missing fingers!
Didn't even affect him. Ew.
Ethan, you're a freaking idiot. I want a different character. This one's a freaking yes.
This one's an idiot.
All right. Well, we got here.
We did it.
We successfully burned the house down. Let's use this screwdriver on this family photo. Even though I totally could have busted that with my hands.
Oh, look.
Demon's crest.
All right. Go to the...
Let me pull out a gun.
Motherfucker.
Mother Miranda, what are you doing? You're acting crazy, Mother Miranda.
That's Beezus.
What was that?
Well, we know her real name.
Fucking Ethan, he said her name. What do you mean, who was that?
Alright.
I'm tired of Ethan already.
I wish Ethan
Let's
was
turn a, his dialogue off.
Wish Ethan was a silent protagonist.
Yeah,
I wanna
might as well be.
I want to turn his dialogue off, but everybody keeps talking to him and responding to him. Looks like it. They're in a graveyard.
What are you selling? The skeleton is laughing.
He is, yeah. You got any words of wisdom for me?
She just done it.
Oh! That's cool. I'm gonna move on. Yo.
You do you, baby girl.
You can come to any of my birthday parties.
Where's the gate?
Oh, I thought there was a note there.
What the fuck? Where's the gate?
Right there.
The statue moved.
Let's go find out if the statue moved. What? Ethan, it was already upright. That's what he did. All right, this is Castle Dimitrescu. He liked his fingers. Now it's got guns.
Well, I'm here now. And I'm not either of those things. I'm mold and man.
So you're wrong. Oh, I thought that was a wolf.
He starts mocking all the people that died.
You killed me.
Is it safe to have a recording this long?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why, do you want to not be?
No, I'm just scared. That's it. I'm having a great time. I don't want to stop. I'm just scared.
What the?
What? This is a safety hazard.
If this is an electrical cord, yeah, that's a safety hazard. Doesn't look like it is, though. It looks like it's where you dock a bolt. Typewriter. We can end this recording session, and then, like, if you want, we can start a new one. Okay.
This castle! It's creepy!
It's built into the side of a mountain, like every good castle.
That's actually really fucking cool.
Yeah, that's way cool. There's a really, really cool one right at the start of Dark Souls 3.
Winterfell's really cool looking.
Nah.
Not as cool as this.
It's locked from the other
side. Fuck!
Shit's locked, the game.
Get crunk, dude.
I thought I saw
a little... Oh, I got very disoriented. Don't do that.
I thought I saw a little pickup item. Also, I'm really sorry for jerking the view around
You're
like
inside
I am.
Inside and hurting my eyes.
I do it to search for items. I comb the area like that. Well, you can't be a threat. What?
Pretty tough.
The fuck is this voice?
What?
Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're not local.
You don't know me.
Whoa!
It's
Junkman!
It's that guy from Final Fantasy 14.
14?
15?
Oh, you're talking about Arden?
Yeah.
The only episode I didn't buy? I wish they had the time to finish that game. That game was really interesting.
Is this Magneto? When you're whining, we're almost
there. Why couldn't I just walk? I would have followed you.
I would have gladly followed you. I'm a dumbass.
Honestly, if I was in this situation and that guy showed up with telekinesis, I wouldn't be like, who are you? I'd say, okay, if you need me, I will follow you.
Yeah, for real.
I will walk behind you. I will lick your earlobes. I will do what you need.
Furthermore, I can show you.
Oh! Ew! I don't like this one bit. Look, it's the Duchess of Busty Mounds.
Get your big tits.
My balls yearn to be on your chin.
Bread and circuses. The man thing's suffering is assured.
Yes. Man thing.
Okay.
Dick is cut off in the castle. Blah,
blah.
Uh-huh.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive.
I thought she was going to say lesbians.
I've made my decision.
Uh-huh.
Heisenberg.
Whoa! Oh, God, he's cooking meth!
Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to that.
Oh, keep sorry. One day your head will actually fall.
Just bust out of this with Super Saiyan strength. Oh, shit. I don't know if those are werewolves.
Remember from whence you came.
Bye.
Come back.
Vikings and gentlemen.
Wait, that's... Is that just...
What?
Hammerman.
I don't know. I didn't look at any promotional material.
No, the big guy. The big guy
oh, yeah, maybe. His hammer was bigger, though. Maybe he trains the Hammerman.
Maybe he's the Hammerman's son.
Oh, I thought he counted out of order.
I thought they had numbers. Ethan, you're a dumb bitch. What are you looking back for?
Oh, this guy doesn't speak like people that live in a village.
He speaks very American.
Hey, boys, keep your hands to yourself. You can look, but you cannot touch.
Ethan, your choice of curse words makes me laugh.
What did he say?
Oh, Jesus listening? Christ!
Oh, excuse me.
I'd be like, ah, fuck!
I'd be like, ah, shit! Ah! Ah!
Ah!
Ah!
Scream!
Shit! Ah!
Scream!
That's what I'd
what
be like.
What the fuck is this orc village?
Whoa! Hi!
Okay, so that's not him?
Honestly, you could have frickin' probably ducked that baby.
No, it's Ethan.
Yeah. But he gets, like, the dumbest plot armor. Like, that would have crushed his frickin' skull.
It's mold, dude. It's mold. We've been through this.
I mean, okay, you know what? That would actually be pretty cool if he mutated. And, like, that's the only reason they can't kill him?
He's squishy.
Like Luffy. God, Luffy's powers are so bullshit, though. What? Oh, what is this freaking lackadaisy Catherine disease bullshit? What am I trying to say? Indiana Jones.
Okay, yeah. Well, you got the crystal skull, dude.
Oh, that's right. I gotta do something with that.
Fuck. There we go, Ethan. There's more spikes above you.
That's very House of the Dead. I didn't realize.
This is wild.
Okay.
Do
they call him Ethan the Strong? What does that mean?
Why are you acting like a fucking... What?
What do I do? There we go.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
That's
nice.
Pretty
That's
goofy.
Great. This is stupid.
This is dumb.
This is really stupid. This is like a fucking theme park.
That was cool.
Ethan though. Went to Universal Studios and never came back.
There's the Four Lords.
I don't know, Ethan. I think I'd worry about more than my stupid baby at this point.
Like maybe my hands.
His wife even told him, "You're important! You matter!" And he's like, "My bum dumb baby."
My bum bum baby.
My Moldy baby.
Bum 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 dumb baby.
Honestly, if you had good test results, your doctor would be like, you're clear. But when there's bad test results, they're like, you need to come in.
Yeah. Or it's like, so you're negative for AIDS, but we did find cancer.
Yeah. It's not mold, it's mildew.
It's either something bad or something you didn't expect.
Sorry, your baby's gay.